2. How'd you sleep, dude?
I slept good. Really good.
Yeah, fairy dreams?
Fairy dreams? Those are the only dreams I have.
What time did you sleep?
4 a.m. or something?
Damn. How'd you sleep, dude? You sleep good?
Yeah.
Thank you.
macho burger.
Macho man.
Oh, macho man. Great burger. Gotta go to Walker Burger.
What'd you get?
The Walker?
I got the Walker Burger.
No cheese here.
Got the Weston Burger.
That was a good burger.
on, welcome in. Come on in. MTV pissers. We got a nice mirror window pane here. Got some high.
It feels super homey, huh? Got a nice canvas right here.
Oh, this is beautiful. Beautiful canvas of the cows. You know? Alright, we'll see you guys in a few.
Building. This is our second night stay. This is Dallas' first time at Belden. Same with Scooter. So we gotta show them what's up. So we're trying out the Belden burger to see which one's better, the Walker burger or the Belden burger.
Yeah. Here. So far, it comes with a big ass stack of fries. That's a win.
You gotta want it, right?
No brakes, no problem.
Have you been here before?
Belden, no. chopper cooler.
Chopper cooler.
It also will work as an air conditioner on a hot day, right?
Thank you.
You got it. Oh, what you gotta do?
Lock chocolate back wheel.
What happened?
It's gonna chew his wheel.
I want to chew my wheel.
Yeah, it's too
janky.
It could just be a tire.
Somebody slide that box underneath us.
Watch out for the brake line.
Behind the brake line then?
Yeah. Watch out for the pipes. Dial in the gears. Oh, so you can see if it's going in and out, right?
PSI.
I don't think there's a hop. There's not a hop in the rim.
What does the fruit pie box think?
It's not square, it's rectangle.
It's very fruity.
that
shit is fruity. And you know what is even tastier about it? Is that it's fruity.
It's fucking good, though.
It looks weird. Yeah, that's the straightest rim here, dude. Are you gonna leave it jacked up all
night? No.
On blocks?
That'd be tough. Thing.
Where we make the sacrifices.
No,
Bring your peanuts.
Night hike. A train track.
In this episode of Lane Split Travels, we're hiking up this trail. Oh hell yeah! PCT!
Man, these fools went deep. Fuck, we're stupid. What the fuck? Look at this fool. We're missing Dallas.
Oh, you guys got us?
Oh, I see Dallas right there behind a tree.
Man, I'm too fat for this game.
You would have gotten me through the road.
We were just going to see if he kept walking.
Cool.
Dude, those lights are awful. Dude, yeah. I swear, I haven't had anything to drink.
Alrighty, one, two.